Okay. So you know about stage theatre and street theatre, right? So stage theatre is obviously put up on stage, you have lighting, sound, and it's all for the audience. While street theatre is also for the audience, but sometimes it's also participatory in nature. So there's a lot more interaction with the audience. So breaking the fourth wall. You know what breaking a fourth wall is?
Yes, ma'am.
What is it? Right, so when you talk to the audience, while in a play, you have different characters, right? So these different characters start interacting with each other. But then sometimes it so happens that there'll be one character who would also just have like a snide remark to make or like a close discussion with the audience that the other characters don't know about. So that character is breaking the fourth wall. So what we do in forum theatre, so this is a concept that's been given by Augusto Bauer, who is a Brazilian theatre personality, and he's written a lot about community theatre. So these are the kinds of community theatre that we usually take part in to bring about social change. Okay? So forum theatre, what it does, it provides you with a platform to voice out your issues in a way that is participatory with the audience. So there is the line between actors and audience starts merging. So everyone becomes an actor as well as an observer. So there's no like division. Okay? So today what we're going to do is we're first going to start with image theater. So image theater is basically using still pictures which we all take part in. For example, if say I do one action, so there's a stop and go positions, okay, here. So where, for example, I started an action and then I stop. The other person comes in and using the same situation creates a different picture which has to relate to the first pose. So it is posing me. So you know how you pose for a picture? Except there is no photographs being taken, it is all live. But we use the same techniques as posing. So you have, for example, say you are like sculptures and people can mold you the way they want. Or we use, say, I was just telling them that we are going to be talking a lot more about theatre today. So, two different kinds of theatre that we are going to mainly focus on. One is forum theatre, which is a participatory kind of theatre where there is no line between the audience and actors. An actor, an observer, and image theatre, which is not a full-fledged skit. There's no dialogues and no sounds, but only actions. So we try and use as much actions as possible, or as little action as possible, to show a situation. Okay? So I'm guessing that they'll feel love. Great. So we can go on. This is the extent of the class, that is. Everything else is just a little bit.